This is my digital painting of the Wolf 1069b exoplanet, an Earth-like planet orbiting a red dwarf star. The planet is not far from us, and there is no day and night on this planet, because the planet is not spinning like our Earth. Half of the planet is always exposed to the light, half of the planet is never exposed to the light, and cold, frozen, a frozen world.